A plan to change voting districts in parts of Orange County has some people crying foul.
Black and Hispanic voters not happy with the redistricting. You can see where they're trying to redraw political boundaries here. Commissioners say it maintains enough minority voting power. West 2's Gail Pascoe-Brown live. And Gail, one group in particular disagrees and now threatening legal action.
That is true, but you know, the mayor says she feels good about today's vote. Others are disappointed, considering the tremendous growth of the Hispanic community.
In favor of M3, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
By a vote of 4-3, Orange County commissioners supported the final redistricting plan, and it's not the one favored by local activists of any color.
The Hispanic community has grown so much, and this commission has just slapped it in the face.
They are not respecting the numbers and the percentage what represent our community, because it's 52.16%.
Activists supported Map E, which would have carved out a Hispanic majority district. Mayor Teresa Jacobs says Plan E was a lawsuit waiting to happen because it takes Hispanics from one district and packs them into another.
Give Hispanics one vote on this board, fracture the population that's currently growing in District 4. That is blatantly illegal.
Commissioners supported Map M3, or the mayor's version. By race, this plan creates 41.4% Hispanic population in District 3, down currently from 44%. It also creates a 41.7% Hispanic percent in District 4, up slightly from 37% presently. Members of the Black, Latino, and Puerto Rican Alliance for Justice say this vote is not fair, considering the explosive growth of Hispanics in Orange County.
We're definitely going to court. With the Alliance, we're looking at doing that. We don't like the threat, but this is a fact. We're going to court.
Now, among some of the major changes in this M3 plan includes taking Conway, Belle Isle, Pine Castle, Edgewood out of District 4 and putting into District 3. Also, downtown and Baldwin Park out of District 3 and put into District 5. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown in Orange County for West 2 News.